That's my joint!
Making the beat.
So like we're gonna try this shit again.
Yo, got my main man Biz Markie in the house.
What's up, Biz?
Give me a pound, man. You gotta give me a pound. Yep. So, man, so you like the iPhone?
Love the iPhone. Verizon iPhone, I love.
You might have to bring the mic down a little something. Okay, there you go.
Is that better? Is that better? I have to big up a remember you first made this bar?
Huh?
Remember when you first made this?
So what's up, Biz? What you up to, man? What you doing?
Well, besides DJing all over the place,
See, people don't know you DJ everywhere.
Yeah. Besides DJing, I got this kid show called Yo Gabba Gabba.
Right.
It's in the fourth season. Last year was number one. This year it's number one. And I'm going to do a lot of stuff with Soul Train, and you know, so keep it working.
Soul Train is coming back.
Yeah.
Who's hosting it?
They working everything out now. It's like a Soul Train live show. You know what I mean?
What channel?
No. It's live. Well, so it's
who
live
should
concert.
They should get on. Larry Fishburne.
Larry Fishburne?
he won't smile.
Get Flavor Flav.
He said, y'all better dance to this.
Just dance.
Y'all better dance to this. This is Lawrence. You like the sniff?
You're listening to the two times Grammy Award winning record producer, the 45 King.
Actually, I did these beats before. Double J, yo, we gotta give a shout out to my main man, Double J.
Double J, Double J, Double Double J, Double J.
And we gotta give a shout out to Jimmy 6636. That's my main man,
Jimmy.
6636.
Oh, 6636. That's his name.
Uh-huh.
Jimmy. Ah.
Okay, so you remember when I was back in the basement? In fact, you were one of the first people. One of the first people to give me some money.
Really?
Yep. Biz gave me some money, man.
Oh, come on, you know me.
Mm-hmm. Back in Latin quarters and shit. Wow. Peace to Marky Fresh. You know Mark passed away, right?
Oh yeah, I heard. Yeah. Rest in peace.
Yo,
rest in peace to Apache too.
Right. Was Mark always at the Latin quarters or what?
Mark was at anywhere there was hip hop at.
We used to snap on him and say he used to bring in a pizza for people. We used to snap on him.
Yeah.
But he told me, I guess I could tell him, he said, yo, I used to just get there first and walk in like I belong. And he had the look.
Right? He had the look.
He had the look. So, please to Market Fresh.
Yeah, you made a funky beat for him on Jive.
Yo, I made a lot of funky beats for Market.
What?
Oh, man. It seemed like I didn't want to make a beat for him. So I used to throw anything together.
Yeah.
And just come out hot.
Yeah, but he was funky. He was determined. Just determined like a German.
Oh, man.
Cool DJ Red Alert. Yeah. With the like 45
kids.
Special.
A bunch of people know it's me.
Come on.
Who you made this for, Mark?
I went to Detroit, and I made it in the same studio that Eminem used to work at.
I like this.
Yep.
You ain't making for nobody?
Nope. technician, musical musician. I'm stating facts, strictly nonfiction. In hip hop, you wonder who's in trouble most. Creativity, you get a double dose. How can you stop me? No, I put you to a test. The rhymes of Romeo, the beats of Juliet, which how they blend, which makes me a hard one. Persevere, I'm here, gets tarred one. Dwayne's producer, I sent you an ultimatum. Hardcore worldwide, it's how I take them. I rock, never hyperventilate. Others get tired, can use a commercial break. 45 King, a swing.
The original B-I-Z-M-A or K-I. What a go-go night with the rhythm of the raps and rhymes out right. I remember back in the days of Latin Quarter, I think Mark didn't even have a daughter. He just wanted to, hey, take this cassette with the beat that make you won't regret. All of a sudden, Dollar Deer, he used it with a other beat under there. Yes, it's me, the original S to the K to the B, I-Z, M-A-R-K, I'm with the E, and my cousins go by the name of Koovie. Want to get down, and every time we be groovy, we go and grab girls and go to the movies. Listen to me, cause I am the one. Come on, let's get this interview done. So Mark, what you been up to?
Doing these shows.
And
hopefully we can get Latifah to come up here and do one of these shows. And then I want to see what Oprah doing.
Oh, yeah, Oprah.
Yeah, Oprah, she stopped by before. But she was on, you know how Oprah go.
Yeah.
She here. Yeah. That's me singing, man. I'm singing in the background.
No, it ain't. That's folk.
Yeah. Come on.
That's folk.
Yeah, I was trying to tell them this beat is crazy, but nobody won't listen to me.
Who said it wasn't crazy?
Well. Okay, so what else you doing, man?
Well, next week I'm doing, they're doing a statue for Martin Luther King on the memorial.
Right.
And I'm DJing for that. And
who was the biggest person you DJ for?
Obama.
Obama?
Yeah. I got a picture with him and everything. He's in the booth.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, he was trying to cut?
Nah, he just wanted to touch the record. I got a nice picture. I was good on his campaign, so.
I forgot you was Men in Black 2.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, man. So that means we're near the end of the show.
Is it already?
Yeah, already, man. Maybe I should have rhymed. But the shit is still taping, though. We can still talk a little something because the logic is still on. And this tape didn't go off yet. Yo, thank you so much for stopping by, Biz.
Come on, bro. How we do? I know I be saying I'm coming
years?
And I never come.
How many
come.
Years, Biz?
We had at least 86 today. You count that. 45 years.
Yo, I was trying to sell beats real hard back in the days, right?
You was determined.
I had my headphones with everybody. I said, yo, check this out. And it was I can't say that. KRS-One and shit. I remember when he called out. He called out Mel and shit.
Oh, phone. You remember that, man?
Yeah. I don't think they even battled. I just think he just rhymed.
No, they both said one rhyme a piece.
Right. I said, oh, wow. Yep. KRS-One, he's nice.
Super. That's my bet.
Oh, man. But though, his records, they like rock without, you don't have to be there. Everybody know the rhymes, you know? girls are so good.
And they just sing along.
Yeah, that shit is real exciting. And then he always updated his lines, you know what I'm saying?
So you know what you should do, Mark?
What?
You do an unsung hero.
What?
A hip hop. Because you know, like, people like Lottie, Lakim. Mm-hmm. A lot of people that was great just didn't get their shine.
Mm-hmm.
They had great records.
Right.
You should do a show like that.
Well, look me up, dude. You got the connection?
All right, I'm here with you. Maybe do the show with you. I'll do the show with you.
Coming up next on Making the Beat. Next on Making the Beat.
Just did the remix for Pharoah Monch and Styles P, Black Inside.
Okay, Pharoah Monch.
Yeah, so that's kind of hot. That's that joint I sent you that you like.
That's right. I'm going to loop it up as soon as possible. Oh, yeah, another thing about you, Diamond, I like how you take stuff that has talking in it,
mm-hmm.
songs that has talking in it.
Right.
And they're going, ooh, and ah, all through the song, and you find parts where now they ain't saying nothing. You know?
Right.
And it's amazing how you do that stuff. And then a lot of times they're not saying stuff, but then you bring it back in. Remember this used to be here? Right?
Yeah.
You remember that this used to be here, don't you?
Right, right.
Can I count it off?
Go ahead.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Making the beat.